Good morning, Watching Your Eyes School. Good morning, Watching Your Eyes School. Coming to you live from TV Studio 8 to 15. Welcome to today's broadcast of Watching Your High School Live. I am Adam.
And I am Mariah. And here are your announcements for September 25th, day 3 of the 6-day cycle.
Attention students and staff, this Friday there will be a district dress down day for American Red Cross. Staff donations are $5. Any student donations are appreciated.
Any students interested in joining student government needs to see Dr. Flannery. All completed recommendation forms need to be returned by this Friday in order to stay for the first meeting on Wednesday, October 2nd. A list of eligible students will be posted outside of room 205 on Monday.
The first after school dance and open gym will be on Wednesday, October 23rd. Please listen to morning announcements for more information as the date gets closer.
Attention Avita members who handed in a permission form. Please see Mrs. Hoffman or Mrs. Cerrone for a field trip packet. We will be attending a workshop at Shazbrick High School.
Hey students, the Western High School Spirit Wear Sale has started and will run through Friday, October 4th. You could order online on our Western High School website or on the order form from your homeroom teacher. Get your orders in ASAP.
Teachers, if your television reception is poor, please submit your job into the help desk so it can be fixed.
Project Purple is selling t-shirts. See Mrs. Klein in room 315 for details. Also, Project Purple will meet today after school in room 213. Please have all applications turned in by this time.
Any students interested in participating in Marking Period 1 art contest, please see Mrs. Houston in room 330 for more details.
Attention all 7th grade and 8th grade students. If you are interested in joining the 24-game math club, stop by Dr. Riordan's room, B236, for a permission form.
Any students with library books are reminded to renew or return your books before they are due to avoid any fines. Thank you.
Hey students, send in your song requests. Go to the Western High School website to submit yours.
The library is open during lunch for students. Please see Mr. B in the morning to pick up your pass. The library will be closed today for period 7.
Birthday shout-outs should be submitted to the Western High School website at least one day before the shout-out is needed.
Attention band students. The band lessons today are as follows. Period 2, Group K, 7th percussion. Period 3, Group L, 7th makeups. Period 4, Group I, 7th low brass. Period 8, Group J, 7th bells.
And for lunch today at American Classics, cheese lasagna roll-up with a garlic twist. At Tomato, turkey taco pizza. And at the grill, southern-style pork sandwich.
Your weather forecast for today, mostly sunny and nice. We will have a high of 72 degrees. Currently, it's 50 degrees outside.
Well, on the behalf of the entire Western High School Live crew, I'm Adam.
And I'm Mariah. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.